The Max-D N6X tubing frame car hauler is a 10K GVWR car hauler that is great for hauling cars and heading to the track. You can get the N6X with deck lengths from 20 to 24 feet, angled corners, a tubing frame, full-length running boards, and smooth fenders make this trailer sleek and easy to use for hauling cars. Up front, the N6X has a 2 5/16-inch Demco Easy Latch adjustable coupler mounted to a 5-inch, 7-gauge tubing tongue and frame. You can add a large toolbox inside the tongue of the N6X as well. A 7K drop leg jack raises and lowers the front of the trailer. 3-inch channel cross members spaced at 16 inches apart tie this trailer together. The 83-inch wide deck of the N6X has a steel floor with the option of a split in the rear of the deck for easy tying down on your car. And the front corners of the deck are angled to match the optional 30-inch rock shield for protecting your cargo. This trailer also has full-length running boards with aluminum diamond plate. You can outfit this trailer with full-length E-Track for tying down your vehicles. But it also has 2 stake pockets on each side, as well as 4 swivel D-rings on the bed for tying down. 2 6K electric brake axles carry the N6X down the road, paired with 225/75 R15 tires. You can upgrade to aluminum specialty wheels for a customized look. The N6X has clear LED lights on the sides and in the rear bumper. With 6-foot-long tubing ramps with stoppers, you can simply slide the ramps out and you're ready to load your car. Additional options on this trailer include a winch plate and an electric winch, an in-floor toolbox, and in-floor lights. Like all of our car haulers, the N6X is finished with our premium 6-step powder coat paint. When you need a sleek, easy-to-use trailer to haul your car, the N6X is ready to hit the road. At Max-D, we build trailers so you can work hard and play hard.